I would like to express a sincere appreciation to the entire team of Deutsche Börse AG around the world. The team did 2 years in a row with COVID, with the terrible war in the Ukraine, an outstanding job. The team is incredibly committed, and therefore, on behalf of the entire Supervisor Board, thank you very much. Second, the Supervisory Board meeting and this morning, as well as today's AGM, we went one step further in the AGM. We really simulated and enabled all our shareholders to participate in this virtual meeting like it would be a meeting in person. And the meeting flow was without any glitches, which is always very important. And we had very good questions. Detailed questions on the format, on our most recent acquisition intention of SimCorp. So all in all, I think we are very pleased how the Supervisory Board, as well as particularly the AGM, went today.